In this video, I'll explain your simple breathing exercise techniques. Belly breathing technique, 4-7-8 technique. It's best to start with this if you have never done breathing exercises before. Sit or lie flat in a comfortable position. Put one hand on your belly button and the other hand on your chest. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Till your belly button, push your hand out. Remember, your chest should not move. Now, breathe out completely through your mouth slowly as you are whistling. Now, feel the hand on your belly button go in. Do this breathing 3 to 10 times. Take your time with each breath. Notice how you feel at the end of each exercise. Once you have mastered this belly breathing, you can try 4-7-8 breathing technique. This exercise also uses same belly breathing technique. You can do this exercise either sitting or lying down or any comfortable position. So, to start with, put one hand on your belly button and the other hand on your chest as in the belly breathing technique. Take a deep, slow breath from your nose. Silently count to 4 as you breathe in. Hold your breath and silently count from 1 to 7. Then breathe out completely as you silently count from 1 to 8. Try to get all the air out of your lungs by the time you count 8. Repeat 3 to 7 times or until you feel calm. Notice how you feel at the end of this exercise. Thanks for watching.